All right, welcome back to Shadow of War. This time I'm finally ready to beat the game. So I have only the last mission left, the Bright Lord. So do not watch if you don't want to spoil the end of the game, although this game has been out for 5 years now. It's crazy. Still feels new to me, but this game is quite old now. But anyways, this is my first time going for the gold here and just beating it. Assembled in Mordor and is almost within your... Mordor is almost within your grasp. There'll be no turning back. It is time.
Your daughter waits.
We bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Level 85 and a 25 loser. I'm so used to reading the stats of orcs now. Always on the lookout for good ones, but I don't know. He might be okay if he levels up good.
Yami, our final confrontation. On the final battlefield, you will never get past me.
Shut your faces! The time for talk is done!
I don't even remember that guy. I know the Pain Lover, though. They're gonna be sad that they summoned him to defend Barad-dûr. Here we go. Oh, I can't summon anything. Oh man, that's no good.
Ar-Saku.
Wait, who the hell is this? I don't think this is who I think it is. Changed his stats. What the hell happened?
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
How did he survive that?
Gum.
I have the randomest generals here. It's like all the generals are burning.
Never thought I'd hear that!
For Mordor! For the Grand Lord!
Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Oh wait, it healed his mortal vulnerability. Sickly beast fodder. This guy, he's got a fire weapon. I'll have a video out that shows him performing awesomely in the fight pits. But he had a mortal fear of fire, even though it's like demolitions. He's got a fire weapon. When he attacks, he lights the whole arena on fire. Still has fear of burning. That's nuts. But I mean, this was my worst orc. He was not somebody to bring to the end game, that's for sure. Carl, there's a plane guy. These orcs are terrible. I don't even know who that is.
Eltariel, we must push through!
I'm pushing! You worry about your orcs!
Between us, you had to have known it could go no further. I was always going to come for you in the end.
Amûg.
I don't really remember this guy.
Book.
Who's this guy hiding?
Dugong.
Have to snipe him immediately. Rash of Lithlad.
That's why! If you want to impale someone proper, you've got to do it yourself, I reckon. Let's make it final this time, eh?
Push on!
Guys, so far away.
I'll admit, I'm impressed you made it this far. Not bad for a weak Gondorian pig. I'm afraid it's all for nothing, though, because now I'm going to kill you.
This heals me, but I don't know. I don't care for this guy. Does that heal me? It did.
More arrows,
Ranger. Oh no, it's not enough. Who's dying? Oh,
onward!
Who Where's this? I don't want to lose this. Anyway, I got him in online vendetta in Nernan very early on, but he has this horrible weakness, and he did not lose this in the end game, but yet the other guy did. This weakness, the tactician. What the fuck?
You know.
Your army fights well.
They did the job done in their own way.
Fuck, this doesn't work. I cannot get healed fast enough. I guess it's good that it's an Nernan orcs, because they're kind of lame. You wouldn't miss them, basically, if they died. Everybody gets in your fucking way. That's it, the final boss of this game is a showdown with the controls. How much health does he have? He has nothing left.
You will serve me for all eternity.
You are mine. I cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you! No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason.
together. We can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
as long as I have breath in my body. My fate is my own.
Must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
What was that noise?
Blood and pain!
Cut them all down! Again!
Keep him up!
I may end it here. Hopefully I can end it here. That's going to be all. I'll film the rest of this in another session. Alright, thanks for tuning in. See you later, bye, in the next one.